Well, since the beginning of November, we've had virtually no rain or measurable snow here in West Michigan. That's about to come to an end. 13 weather ball is blinking bright. We've got mainly late morning and mid-afternoon showers in sight here tomorrow. It's also red, a little bit milder weather ahead for tomorrow for one last day. And this view sponsored by Countryside Greenhouse of Allendale. Oh man, it was cold this morning. Some fog to the south and east. It dropped into the mid and upper 20s here this morning, and that's the coldest since way back in late April. We won't be as cold tonight, and we recovered nicely into the mid 50s here this afternoon. Our average high is 50, so another above average day. It did come within 2 degrees of our forecast high, and we've done within 3 degrees 3 days in a row. Now tonight it'll be mainly cloudy. We're not going to get much cooler than the mid 40s, and then upper 50s to near 60 with rain starting from late morning through mid afternoon. There could be a rumble of thunder as a strong cold front goes through. Right now, we just got cloudy skies across the area, but back to our south and west, we've got showers and even some thunderstorms coming up out of Iowa. So this is a pretty potent system that will be arriving here very early tomorrow. In the meantime, severe thunderstorm watches for much of southwestern Iowa all the way down through Oklahoma. Not going to see any of that kind of weather here. Cloudy skies overnight. You notice there was a brief spot of green. There could be a brief sprinkle, but the main weather will start right around 9 o'clock at the lakeshore, noon here in Grand Rapids, and by 5 o'clock, it's already well to our east. So it's going to be about a 4 to 5 hour period. We'll see some showers, some light rain showers overnight Friday night, especially downwind of South Haven up to around Fremont. Some rain and snow showers then during the day on Friday, more rain than snow. And then we will see lake effect rain and snow showers on Saturday with some snow likely on Sunday. And that's when we could see most of our accumulation taking place. About half to three quarters of an inch of rain here tomorrow afternoon, a little bit more toward the lakeshore. And in terms of snowfall, nothing coming our way until on Friday. There could be up around an inch in the Fremont area, a total of an inch from Holland all the way down through South Haven. But you can see when most of the snow may fall, and some of this will be melting as we go through Monday. All told, we've got 3 or 4 days with some precipitation and then another shot next Wednesday, and that will be in the form of some rain. And in terms of snowfall, a bulk of our snow that will fall will come during the day on Sunday and maybe again later on next week. Other than that, forecast for tomorrow, we are looking at temperatures to climb back up into the upper 50s to near 60. It's going to be a windy day. Most of the showers will be done by early afternoon at the lakeshore. Mid-afternoon up north where the showers will come to an end with upper 50s. And from Grand Rapids southward, we'll see highs tomorrow up around 60 with the showers late morning through the middle of the afternoon. 13 on your side forecast. Lake effect rain and snow and even some wind, especially Friday and Saturday. Most of the snow, as I mentioned, will be on Sunday. We'll climb out of that deep hole of the 40s to low 50s briefly next Wednesday, and then we'll be right back down into the chilly weather for the following weekend.